gotta love like whoa. Girls gotta love like whoa. I kinda feel like it don't make sense, because you're bringing me in and then you're kicking me out again.
Hi there, I'm Jordan, and today you're going to be painting with the Ready Set. I'm glad you're here, and I hope you're glad to be here too. Today we're going to start with a little blue sky. My sky's not always blue, but today my sky is blue. Your sky can be whatever color you'd like. Painting is just, well, for me, it's how I express myself. How do you express yourself? Happy little clouds, just like that. Well, my grass got a little dark here. Looks like maybe there was a rainstorm and a little mud got involved. That's okay, you know why? Because there are no mistakes, just happy little accidents. And I'll catch ya now, oh, I'll catch ya now, oh. I'm gonna want to use a nice upstroke to get the proper texture of the grass, because everybody likes their lawn to stand nice and tall. How awesome is that? My subject of the day will be cows, so I'm gonna continue by painting a happy little cow, or a happy big cow, because cows are pretty big. You know, cows are the Stevie Wonder of nature. Let's get started. It's all perfect in my life. Perfect in my life. Let's get these cows grazing, shall we? Nobody should be alone. I think this cow needs a friend. What do you think? Your cow may be a little different. That's okay. Me? I like a fat cow. No. Painting to me is like freedom. I want to teach you freedom and turn you loose on the world. Once you have your basic foundation, all you have to do is take the biggest brush you have and smooth it out. There you go. My name is The Ready Set, and until next time, happy painting. Catch you now. Watch from the stars and see. She's got a love like whoa. Girls got a love like whoa.